Have you ever realized how impactful your life can be to other people? I realize that my community has a challenge when it comes to understanding mental health and accessing it. So my name is Lily Garcia and I am a young advocate with Invincibles. I realize that my community not only lacks access, but lacks knowledge as well to what mental health can mean. It is usually not a custom that we speak to professionals about our problems. And this came to realization because a young lady died on campus at a university in my region. Now, her family stated that she never had suicidal thoughts. Her friends, on the other hand, stated she had made those comments before. So without knowledge and access and openness to mental health, there could be so much prevention when it comes to accidents or accidental deaths or suicide. The university, in turn, offered free mental health services, which I decided to take the initiative and start my mental health journey because this young lady's death really impacted my life. And, you know, moving forward, I was really able to understand what mental health meant. So I hope that you find the courage to understand what mental health is and tell your state legislature to support mental health. Check this now. Your signature will send a powerful message that we won't let down, and we'll make sure that young adults get the mental health services they need.